For those of you who don't know who I am, my name is Michael, and I'm like 42, 43 right now. I was an engineer at age of 21, but until now, I still can remember the time that I was an engineer. I used to be a student. I am a son of a father and a mother, and I've got two sisters. I'm a guy from on the street with all the things that I think a lot of people these days have. When I was young, I remember when I was in school, I wanted to go out there and say I wanted to see the world. I wanted to go out there and try something different. I wanted to live my life. That's what I wanted to do. So I've always wanted to have my life on an adventure. And you know, you have to be careful what you ask for, because I think that's what happened to me. I went on a roller coaster of my life. And what that means is, yeah, you know, I went out there, studied hard, got a degree, got out there, be an engineer, but that wasn't really enough for me. And what happened was, after doing that, I decided I wanted more. I wanted to see world. I wanted to see the world. So I wanted to go out there. And so I started my business. I went through many failures along the way, and I fucked up like hell. And I got bashed up. I got put in jail. I got humiliated. I got cheated. I lost tons of money. I almost went bankrupt. And then I had the other part of it. Like, people helped me out. People raised me to who I am today. I experienced wealth one more time in my life again. And I found friends along the way. I built a community along the way. And I found people that I could trust once again in my life. And I'm also making fairly good amount of money. I'm relatively successful. So if you ask me how my life journey has been, it has been everything I asked for since day one. I always said I wanted to live my life to the fullest. That's my dream. I've always said I wanted to go out there for an experience. So a lot of people ask, do I regret? I have regrets. You know, and I think when people are asking her that, I think they're looking for my failures and say, if I had a choice, would I erase my failures? And I say, why would I do something like that? Because my exact same request from day one in my life was to live life to the fullest, to experience life. And you know, you think experiencing life is going out there, doing the travel, seeing the countries, falling in love, seeing the people. But the real answer I got when I asked that question out to the universe, that I wanted to fully experience life, was the ups and the downs, the joys and the tears, the laughters and the pain and everything else that made me who I am today. And if you've ever asked me if I had any regrets or how my life journey has been, I had said that I have absolutely no regrets, because it's exactly what I asked for. And this is my life journey.